you wish and it will be given to you. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Once again, we are back to the Thunder of God episode. I wish you all God's blessings and graces in abundance during this time of prayer and meditation. Hallelujah.
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 Let us praise and worship the Lord. He is the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Lords, and we'll praise and thank Him and adore Him and worship Him and accept Him as our Master and the Lord. Let us clap the hands and sing. Lord, we accept you and we respect you as our Lord and Master. Let's praise and worship the Lord, clapping the hands.
I will celebrate, sing unto the Lord. I will sing to Him a new song.
Amen.
I will celebrate, sing unto the Lord. I will sing to Him a new song. I will praise Him. I will sing to Him a new song.
Glory, glory.
I will praise Him. I will sing to Him a new song. Alleluia.
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 Alleluia. Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Glory,
glory,
glory.
Alleluia.
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 Let's close your eyes. Join the hands together. Oh Lord, today we have come together once again before you. Let the word of God cleanse our hearts. Let our family life be filled with the Holy Spirit. Mother Mary, your family life was a life of happiness and joy because Jesus was in your house. So too we ask your grace so that Jesus may be in our own houses. Mother Mary, help us. We make this prayer through your Son Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
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 Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Today we are going to meditate upon our families. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
What the Word of God says about family and family life. We go to the Bible, book of Zira, chapter 25, verse 1 onwards. We'll read.
I take pleasure in three things, and they are beautiful in the sight of God and of mortals. Agreement among brothers and sisters. Friendship among neighbors.
Friendship among neighbors.
And a wife and a husband who live in harmony.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So just keep in mind these three things. First one, agreement among brothers and also even sisters. Second, full relation or a love between the neighbors. And the third one is a harmony between husband and wife. And today, when we look around the world, we see the family's life is getting complicated day by day. Many of the families, the family relationships are being broken. The husband and wife cannot live together. Even if they live in the same house, they live or stay in separate rooms. And for silly reasons, the family bond is being destroyed. And everywhere, the family setup is going to be a big danger. Dear brothers and sisters, this is a horrible thing that we see around the world. Especially in the modern countries or in this modern era, marriage bonds are being destroyed for no reasons. Just no reasons. Because they don't understand the real plan of God by putting both of you together. And the sufferers will be your children. There may be a lot of tensions in your relations. But don't worry. God has given you and you accept this person as he is or as she is. You should accept your partner with his own weaknesses, his own good things. Also, you accept your wife with her own weaknesses and her own good qualities. Today, what we say is, we don't need the shortcomings. We need only good from others. No, this is not possible. Dear friends, accept the person as he is. Then there the God will help you to have the harmony. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Today in many families, why the families are broken? Because they cannot accept their husband or the wife as he is or she is. Therefore, this is the first reason why the family life is broken down. People do not think that the wife or husband given to me is a gift from God. It is a gift from God. It's God's plan. Whatever may be the reason how you came together, that is not of secondary value. God has put you together, then go ahead. Just like two streams coming from two different origins. Once they come and join together, they run towards the sea. The origin is different. They have passed through different areas. But once they are joined together, they have only one aim, to reach the sea. In the very same way, husband and wife, they are brought up in different culture. They have differences of their attitudes and opinions. But by marriage, if they are joined together, believe that it is God's plan. Till you reach heaven, you have to go together. Hallelujah.
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 The second reason is that, dear friends, when there is the absence of God in their family life, there the harmony loses. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The husband and wife must be united in prayer. And if there is no prayer life, no spiritual life, no communication in spiritual aspects, then the ruin takes place. We see a beautiful example in the book of Tobit, chapter 8, verse 7.
I now am taking this kinswoman of mine, not because of lust, but with sincerity. Grant that she and I may find mercy and that we may grow old together.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Both two kneel together and they pray. The man starts praying, Lord, I have taken this girl, not with a lustful eye. Today, people always look, or most of the people look in the outward beauty. So he says, I have taken this girl not with a lustful eye. I have not looked of her beauty. What I need is your grace I need, so that till the last moment of our death, we may go together. And this is a beautiful prayer. And he prays for nothing else. He doesn't pray, Lord, my beauty of my wife should not diminish. Or, oh Lord, her wealth should not go. He doesn't pray for any of these things. Just one thing. I have taken her and you have given me as a gift. And I have only just one prayer. I want to live my life till the last moment of death with this girl whom you have given me. I tell you, my friends, if there is any family where the husband and wife sits together and pray for 5 minutes after everything is completed in your rooms. When you have finished your work, you came to the room, the family prayer is over, and you are in, both of you are in the room, you are going to sleep. Just if you can pause for 5 minutes and join the hands together and pray to the Lord, such families, such couples will always be in harmony. Definite. Definite. Today, people do not have time to sit together and pray. All are busy with their own businesses. And if they come, they are busy with the computer or laptop or whatever may be. They are so busy. No time to communicate. No time to mingle with the children and others. And as a result, what happens? Always there is a gloom. There is always a gloomy nature. There is always a silence in the houses. There is no happiness. No joy. Parents do not have time to interact with the children because they are very busy. And as a result, what happened? People, children, as they grow, they ask for, they search for love. If they don't get love from their parents, they wander here and there and they fall into big pits. Hallelujah.
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 Therefore today, my dear brothers and sisters, especially when we think about the family, God is delightful with regard to a family who is happy. And the happiness comes just by the presence of the Holy Spirit. By the presence of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
In the book of Ecclesiastes, chapter 4, verse 9 onwards, reads in this way.
Two are better than one because they have a good reward for their toil. For if they fall, one will lift up the other. But woe to one who is alone and falls and does not have another to help. Again, if two lie together, they keep warm. But how can one keep warm alone?
Alone.
And though one might prevail against another, two will withstand one. A threefold cord is not broken quickly.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
So, in the word of God says, if two are together, if they are two are put together, God has got a special purpose. Jesus sends his disciples two by two. And we know when two are together, work together, it will be a great, they will receive a great reward. That's why Jesus said, if two jointly pray together, whatever you ask in prayer, I'll grant to you. What does it mean? Husband and wife, when they come together and they pray to the Lord, God is pleased to bless them. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Dear friends, that the last line of the last sentence in the Bible, what we read was very, very important. Threefold cord is not easily broken. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
What does it mean? Which is the threefold cord? First one, husband, wife, and Jesus. If this threefold cord is put together, it can never be broken. And today, if your family life is a little bit upside down, if there is a little bit lack of peace in your house, just imagine, just think how far we are going together. Is our family life is a threefold cord where Jesus is ruling our family. Have you got time, or do you have time, or have you given any place for Jesus in your family life? If you have not given, dear friends, start giving. God is going to bless you. Let's stand up. Our Lord, as we pray today, we dedicate all the parents, all the couples, especially the young couples. Lord, there are so many couples who are in trouble. Many think that I have not got the apt life partner. Though after knowing for many years and years, again they got married, but still they feel it was a wrong decision. Lord, help each and every couple today. Let them feel that the life partner is given by God is a gift from above. And that is God's plan. It is not a human plan. God has given me the best and the suitable life partner. Therefore, Lord, help me. Lord, help me to love the person as he is, as she is. And we need the holy anointing. We need the Holy Spirit. Let us close our eyes. Lord, I accept my life partner as a gift from you. A beautiful gift. No one can take away the gift that's given by God. We admit you, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Bind us together, Lord. Bind us together with cords that cannot be broken.
If couples are standing together, will you please hold the hands? You can hold the right hand together and sing together.
Bind us together, Lord. Bind us together, Lord. Bind us together in love.
Oh, Jesus.
Bind us together, Lord. Bind us together, Lord. Bind us together in love. Bind us together, Lord. Bind us together with cords that cannot be broken.
In Jesus' name, I bless every couple. And the harmony between husband and wife is very much delights the heart of God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
As we are preparing ourselves for this benediction, let us sing and praise the Lord and worship Him as the Lord and our God.
Jesus, we adore you. We proclaim you are King. Jesus, we adore you. We proclaim you are King. Here in the midst of us, we raise you up with our praise. Standing here in the midst of us, we raise you up with our praise. And as you worship, build your throne. And as we
surrender ourselves, especially our families. Our Lord, in all the families, wherever you put your, you stepped in, all the families were blessed. Today, in a very special way, we dedicate our parents. We submit to you all the families who are suffering from a lot of division, who cannot pray together, who cannot sit together. Our Lord, life partner cannot accept the other one. Oh Lord, there are so many houses where the family prayers are not at all done. Today, we surrender all the families. Lord, be the master of our families. Oh Lord, help our dear and near ones, especially all those people who are at the verge of divorce. Lord, help them. It is you who have united them. Let us surrender all the parents. Let us surrender all the families to Jesus and let Jesus be their mediator. Let us praise and worship the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh Jesus, we praise and adore you. Oh Jesus, in Jesus' name, let all the brokenness of the family be gone in Jesus' name. Oh Lord, let every family be blessed in your name. Let there be family prayer in every family, and let the couples may be united in prayer and love. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
That cannot be broken. Bind us together, Lord. Bind us together. Bind us together in love.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Receive the blessings of the Lord.
Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Blessed be God,
blessed be His holy name,
blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man,
blessed be the name of Jesus,
blessed be His most sacred heart,
blessed be His most precious blood,
blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar,
blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete,
blessed be the great Mother of God,
Mary most holy.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be the name of Jesus, Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.